Hi everyone and welcome back to my playlist where I'm covering 12 factor principles with an SGS application. Recently I was not publishing much of the videos, but now I'm back and I will be publishing more regular videos. Sorry for that delay, like I was not posting since last 2-3 weeks, but now I will be resuming my playlist, which is talking about NestJS, microservices, React with TypeScript, Node.js with the different ORMs, and the testing in using Jest in Node.js, in JavaScript, or in any of the framework. These are the currently running playlists I'm working on. Okay, so coming back to the topic, 12 factor principles, we already talked about the baseline. We created a simple microservice. This template we have created in our previous videos where we talked about how to set up Docker, how to create a simple basic microservice in NestJS, and following all different principles. And then we decided, okay, if we are writing a microservice, then how should we write it? Because we might be talking to the different database, we might be using different ORMs, we might be using Next, we might be using Type ORM, SQLize, Mongoose, ORM2. There are many libraries available. So we have to baseline with, or we can check, we can take a look on to different examples, one with the Type ORM, one with the SQLize, one with the Next, and one with Mongoose. Because NestJS or Node.js has a nice integration with all these different ORM ODM libraries that helps you to deal with the database. Once this is done, we will go one by one on the principles of the 12-factor app, which is talking about security, logging, health checks, scalability, deployments, and configurations, how to manage the configurations, deployment, all these different aspects we will go one by one. So first, talking about the Next. Next is a query builder, you can say, and Next is a lightweight, not like the big fat guy like TypeORM. Okay, SQLize is like very popular, but not comfortable with the TypeScript. Now it is also gaining some popularity. Then we have Mongoose for the MySQL. So what we are going to do is we will take a simple example here like this for the Next, for the SQLize, and one example with the TypeORM. Because having an understanding with all these different ORMs is important, because your microservice might be talking to a different database, maybe MySQL, MariaDB, MongoDB, Neo4j, MongoDB, DynamoDB, or something like that, right? You are writing a microservice and in your architecture, you can have a different kind of database, different kind of ORM tools, even different kind of a technology. It will not always be NestJS. You can be writing a microservice in the Python, in the Go, or something like that. But here the focus is on the NestJS, Node.js framework. How you can make foolproof microservice, which is taking care of your health check, logging the errors, scalability, deployments, configuration, security, each and every aspect. So that we can call, okay, this is the foolproof microservice we have built and ready for the production. Okay, so let's take a look onto the individual examples for all these four, and then we will have a microservice ready. Then we will see how 12-factor app can be embedded into our microservice.